Okay, so one of the first standing exercises we're going to be doing is our step downs, okay? So this is really important to work on the control with movement.
Down, you tap in.
That's it.
Now what I want to do is try and sit your hips a little bit further back. Again, keeping the spine in neutral. Good, and then when we're coming up, driving through the heels, when you come up, squeeze the butt, almost as if you're trying to push that pelvis forward slightly with a good butt squeeze. And again, keeping the spine in neutral. We're going to be a bit careful when we are pregnant because we tend to overarch the spine, especially when we're doing things like squats. So it's quite nice to do this next to a mirror, so you can go side onto a mirror and see what's happening there.